The mini dress without underwear look was very hot in Hollywood this year. And while Britney wore it well, it was Lindsay Lohan's televised butt blunder that stole the show.
Oh, God!
In April, Lohan sprinted on stage to accept her Best Actress trophy at Nickelodeon's annual Kids' Choice Awards. But when a gust of wind upped her outfit, millions of SpongeBob fans saw her naked tushy.
If you look closely at the photo,